Moreover, according to latest reports, the Americans have just, already after the beginning of the special operation, come into contact with Mongolia. And they're going to set up biolabs over there. And we have very serious reasons to believe that these will be the same laboratories that they closed in Ukraine. It's important to them, just like before, to remain as close as possible to Russia.
Слава Україні!